We're on. You turned it on?
Yes.
When?
11 seconds ago.
Just rubbed my nose.
All right, come on.
All right, hi, it's the Tight White Sisters, Sharon and Rosie, and we're coming to you tonight on Friday because Thanksgiving is coming up, so we're not going to be doing one next week. So we want to get this one in this week. We're waiting to see this movie, Widows, starring Viola Davis, married to Liam Neeson. He's a crook, I guess. What would you call him?
He's a thief.
Professional thief. That's what he is.
Mm-hmm.
And he has three guys in the car with him, and they get in this big heist that all goes wrong. And the four widows are being held accountable for the money that they stole from somebody. They have 30 days to do it, or the guy's going to kill all four of these ladies. So he leaves her as an insurance thing, his next caper. So she has to put it all together. Caper, I don't know what else to call it.
What are we in the 40s?
And
caper.
So she goes to the three other widows, and they devise this plan to get the money, to pay the guy off, to so they can all stay alive.
This movie, it was good. It was good. It wasn't what I expected again. I mean, it was good. I mean, it was what I expected, but it wasn't. A lot of twists and turns. A lot of them.
Okay, so let me tell you something. I had to put glasses on because I can't remember
different
all
things
you.
Went on that you'll be, you know,
surprised. Viola Davis is the lead lady. She was fantastic in this.
She was.
Michelle Rodriguez is one of the other girls.
Very good.
Elizabeth Debicki.
Stole the movie, if you ask me.
I thought, and then Cynthia Erivo.
She wasn't in it that long. She's the girl we loved from Bad Times at El Royale.
El Royale, yeah.
She was only in it a little bit. She came in at the very end, practically.
Colin
Farrell.
It has a political undertone to it.
Let's not forget Colin Farrell.
I'm not forgetting Colin
Farrell. Well, you did.
I was going to say, it's got a political undertone to it. Two people are running against each other for office. Colin Farrell's one. His dad's... wants to try to pass the torch down to him, Robert Duvall.
Yes, because they've been in office, in this particular office, for 60 years. So it's like a pass down, you know?
It takes place in 2009, 2008, I think, Southside Chicago. A lot of racial tension, the neighborhood's deteriorating, a lot of police corruption, a lot of police violence.
What's with the police violence? When did that happen? When? Give me an example. What police violence? One scene.
Well, that was enough.
Okay, well, I guess, but you're acting like it was like the whole... Anyway.
This is the year Chicago had, like, they actually said in the movies, like, this month, 35 people were murdered in Chicago. So it was a pretty rough time in 2008, 2009 in Chicago. And that's a timeline for this.
She's getting too much of a critic. We're losing the entertainment part of it because my sister's going too deep into details. Okay, they don't want really details. They just want to know the top, bottom, done. It's a good movie. Characters were great. Story was wonderful.
There's a shame there's no bullets in that.
And it's worth seeing. I was a little disappointed. Thought it was going to be better. I really did. But I liked it. I did like it. I liked it. I liked it a lot. I don't know what I expect anymore. I just thought it was going to be a lot better.
Did you?
Uh-huh.
I thought it was really good.
It was really good.
I thought all the actors were good.
I thought there was going to be more action.
And there was...
There wasn't hardly any action in it. Not towards the beginning and the end. In the middle, it was like all drawn out.
You can have 2 hours and 15 minutes of action.
I can. I like it that way.
That's because you're this superhero person.
Because I like movies like that. Keep you going. Keep you up. Keep you like, oh, what's going to happen now? You know, there was a lot of...
There was a couple really, like, oh my God, twists and turns in it. And I was like, I didn't see that coming. So I thought it was
good.
A couple
of them, there was really, really surprised. Like, those kind of, wow. Those
like,
kind of
we
things.
Looked at each other and said, whoa.
Wow.
I wasn't like, expecting that to happen.
We weren't expecting that at good. All.
I thought all the ladies were magnificent.
Very good.
Liam Neeson.
Very, very good.
Liam Neeson is my eye candy, so I got to see him. She got to see Colin Farrell.
No. Colin.
Colin.
Not right. Colin.
Colin's a body not part.
A bodily part.
It's Colin. Colin. Okay, whatever.
He's getting a little older, but he's still hot.
Yeah, he's hot.
He is hot.
Robert Duvall is older than dirt.
My God, he's got to be 110 years old.
He looks old.
And you know what? He really looks old in this movie. I think, I don't, I'm going to say they made him up to be old, but.
I don't think they had to go too far with that.
Right.
He's an incredible actor.
Yeah, he is.
He's had a stellar career.
He had his career. Yes. So anyway, it's about the girls getting together, doing this, and
my nose is itching.
Girl with the blonde hair, watch her. What was her name?
In the movie, it's Alice.
Alice. I loved her. I thought she was great.
She was really good.
She was awesome in this. She really
was. Like a misfit group of women who had no reason to ever come together.
All
in their
the girlfriend
whole lives.
And husbands of the
yeah
original gang. Let's call them.
And it was just like a mother necessity. They had to do this to stay alive. And you thought, this ain't never
going
to work.
Right, because after the guys were gone, they each one of them depended on their man a lot.
Well, besides the fact they had to come up with $2 million. They had to come up with $2 million to give
them. Oh, yeah, that's right, because the guy.
The drug dealer guy, so they were in a lot of trouble.
All right, so let's vote on it. I'm going to give it 4.
Look at this. My nose is itching.
This keeps my...
I'm giving it 4, too.
Headpiece on. I'm going to give it 4.
Oh, excuse me. 4. I'm giving it 4.
Yes, I'm giving it 4 also.
I really like it a lot.
What happened to when we used to put them on the bar and everybody could see them?
I don't know. I think something's going on here. 4.
It's been going on for a year. Listen, does anybody have a camera?
Oh, my God. I can't believe I got to sneeze.
That they don't use anymore that they're willing to give us?
You gonna beg on the internet again? Did I tell you not to do that?
I didn't beg at all. I said, does anybody have a camera that they're not using anymore? That
we have this little tablet thing and it's not working very well.
It's getting old. It's old to begin with.
Okay, so listen.
4.
4 and 4.
Okay.
I say go to the movies and see it.
You could do either.
Really?
Yeah, it does. It's not. I mean, you can go to the movies if you want.
I thought it was pretty good.
If you want to wait for video, you can wait for video.
I'm gonna sneeze again. Talk.
So anyway, I'm talking about. Anyway, okay. So
it didn't come out. We're going to see the green book.
I thought you were going to say the Grinch.
We're not seeing the Grinch.
I don't know why.
Of course we're not, because it's a kids' movie. So we're going to
anybody
see the
who says we should go see the Grinch. Can we please have a vote? Because I think we should go see the Grinch. I really do.
Okay, the Green Book is next. It looks like really good. Mahershala Ali and Viggo Mortensen looks really, really good. Looks good.
Yeah, Viggo. Yeah. Anyway, it does look good. Good movie.
We want to wish everybody happy Thanksgiving. Be grateful for all you have. There's somebody out there who would love to have what you have. No matter how little you think you have, somebody in this world would love to have what you have. Be grateful every day.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Truth.
Thanks for hanging in with us, everybody.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yep.
Okay. Have a great holiday, and we'll see you next week.
We'll see you the Tuesday after.
The Tuesday after, correct. Okay.
Bye, everybody. Don't miss us too much.
I think they'll be fine.
All right. Bye.
Okay. Bye-bye.
I'm never getting this right anymore.
Still on?